See, he also is very special because he was so special. Because he made me feel so loved all throughout. You know, when I was going through my, okay, you've all been teenagers here, so you know the horrendously awkward, ugly stage. He was one of the only, of two people in the whole wide world who actually thought I was beautiful. The other man was my dad, of course. But he thought I was beautiful and he took pictures of me, countless pictures, and he was telling everybody, oh, you seem so beautiful. All the pictures are now hidden, never to be seen again. Oh, not beautiful. I'm telling you, not beautiful. But teenage years, that's also when he became our buddy. He is my favorite Trivial Pursuit teammate because he always knows the answers. But instead of saying it out loud, he'd give me hints and coach me. And I'd say the answer and I'm so smart. So everybody wanted to be his teammate, but I was always the smart one. So, but when I was 28, my husband and I were adamant that we should only ask the people who are most special to us to be our godparents in our wedding. And you were my first choice to be Nino. And you will always be my first choice. Seriously. Even if you don't marry me. Do you remember the day before my wedding? I got such bad rib. Get him for a Nino. Girls, this is what he does. He brings you to make sure that you're beautiful on your wedding day. He brings you to the spa. Full of, no, seriously, facial, body massage, and he did not only make me beautiful on the outside, we had such existential thoughts. You know what? This is the only guy who can answer my questions about life, about death, about religion, politics, about anything under the sun, and it actually makes sense. But he is not really. When he explains things to me, they actually make sense. Finally, now that I'm 31, I've been wondering who Tito Victor is for me. You know, Tito Victor, you're still my magic man. Because whenever I need something, I think it was Yasmin who was saying, you know, you never have to think twice. You just, if you need anything, you just call him. You call him up and he'll be there. You know he'll be there. And for me, I was telling her, for me, I don't even have to call you. When I'm going through something, you just seem to know it and you're there. Here's, isa kang buktong, isa kang alamat. You are really, really, you, I cannot express how much, you don't know how much you've affected me throughout my life. And I think you will always be my Tito Victor.